Hey guys, so today we're gonna be messing around in, alright then, that's not what I wanted to do. Anyways, we're gonna try, I don't know which map, what are we gonna pick? Let's pick this one. I don't really know. Alright. Load. There we go. Alright guys, I have something really cool I tried not that long ago, and I showed this other guy. So basically, I have the wrong vehicle. My gosh. Seriously. Oh no, that's not what I want. Play. Right. Escape. Vehicles. Seriously. Okay, there we go. We gotta get your sky blue. Right. Now, here we go, guys. Finally got what we needed. Right. Now you're just gonna max everything out, because this is totally safe, guys. This is really safe. So you just gotta max everything out. The tow, the camber, track width, whatever. Front tire pressure all the way up for PSI. Gotta get the rear up. Push apply, guys. And once you do all that, you guys should have this. Doesn't look like much, but watch. Ready for this? Let's go! Come on! Yes! No, it didn't work. Never mind. Maybe I'm using the wrong vehicle. Oh, wait, there goes the one wheel. They both went off at the wrong time. They're supposed to come off right at the first jump. Oh my gosh. When things don't work out, this happens. You gotta be kidding me! Come on. We're eventually gonna get down the end sooner or later. I don't know when. And lift off! Yes! 40 feet, 45 feet. Okay. It's actually. Okay, let's do this. And go! Oh my gosh! I cannot line it up right, guys! What is wrong with me today? You know what? Screw that, we're gonna try the other one. This one gets more of a wheelie, but we're gonna have to try the other one, which is the Moonhawk. It has the wheelie bar, which I don't really like. We have to get her sky blue. We love sky blue, I don't know why. Now I have to max everything out on this, which is gonna take forever. This is when I wish I had a capture card, at least something. I don't care if it's low right now, I just need something. I need to get one soon. Max everything out, guys. This is really safe. I would totally recommend doing this on your real car.
Gonna be AFK,
it's really gonna help you guys out. I don't know what that was. Oh, that's Discord. Oops. Alright then. Okay, sorry. Okay, so you guys are gonna apply, and it'll look something like this. It's gonna be a little bit of tire rub on the frame, on the back. And hopefully we can get this first try. There was no lift on that. Oh my gosh, I'm not doing this right. Hold up, guys. I will get this right. And go! Nope, that doesn't work. Wait. Why? When I want to record, it doesn't want to work. When I'm off stream, it works. What's up with this? Is it? I don't know. Oh, there goes one. Oh, it almost went through that one. Oh, gosh. It almost went through the... never. That's something. So I'm just gonna stop there. Oh, there goes all the wheels. Oh, well, one wants to be hitting the button. Doesn't want to come off, and now the car is on fire, so... I don't know. Can we pull this off? Oh. No. Oh. Alright. Well, by this point, you guys should have gotten out of the vehicle and should have been safe. Otherwise, if you're still in the vehicle, you guys tried this out, I don't know what to say. Maybe you gotta call the police or something? Yeah, I would suggest calling a police officer or something, because it seems like it's getting kind of out of hand. So, they call the sheriffs or something. Oh. Oops. I replaced it with the current vehicle. Oops. No. Things happen. I have to go way up there. Seriously. Oh my gosh. Oh, we're gonna try this one. And see what this does. Go. Yeah. Let's do this first person action, bro. Wait. Oh, this is the messed up one. This is the one where it... Oh. Oops. Well, we're still gonna take it, because I think we'll make it. Yeah, we're good. Oh, that's solid. No, it's not. Never mind. Oh, wait. Did we make it? Oh, we did. Nice. I didn't think we made that.
Slow motion.
8 times slow-mo. That's 8 times slow-mo right there, guys. 8 times. 8 times slower than real motion. That's what it says, guys. This is, like, totally legit right here. Oh, the camera was glitching out. That is legit right there. And speed up. And 8 times slow-mo. Boom! Yeah, pancake. Oh, now I'm hungry. Why? Come on, game. Why'd you have to make me hungry? All right, reset. And we are gonna take. What other vehicle do we have? Ooh. Ooh. I don't know what I was thinking here. We could take a cannon off there. Dude, we're rebels, so we're gonna take a cannon off of here. Where is my vehicle? Right, never mind. Yep, here we go. See how fast this puppy can go. Yeah! Oh, wait, I still have slow-mo on. Alright, let's go. Uh-oh. This is not good. Oh wait, I got an idea. Alright. We're not gonna make this, but the cannonball will. Yeah! No, it went. Okay. Watch the impact on this, guys. You ready for this? Okay. I gotta get the right camera. No, actually, I'm not even gonna mess with that. Come on, 8 times slow. And we're going about 90 miles an hour, and boom. And, oof, that's a hard landing. Only breaks the back wheels. Alright, slow-mo. Wait, okay, there we go. And let's do this again, guys. Oh, dude, there's camera modes. Holy man. Oh. No! Oh, gosh. Oh, crap. I got an idea now. It broke the game. Oh, gosh. Alright. I think we got her lined up. We're going about 100 and something in neutral. For camera view, and we're aiming, and... Oh, we're the cannonball! Alright. Oh gosh, this is... Whoa! Oh gosh, this is not good. This is throw-up view! Oh no. What? We're like a bouncy ball, what the heck? face plant. Alright. Just gonna keep bouncing. We're just never gonna stop. I guess so. Bye! Bye! Bye, Rams! Bye! Bye, BEAMNG! We're leaving you! Bye! Oh my gosh, this thing is never gonna stop. We're just gonna keep going. I'd probably sit here forever and ever, and we would never stop. We'd just keep going, and going, and going. Oh my gosh. We're never gonna stop, guys. Never gonna stop. Right, you know, that's enough. It's enough screwing around. This is serious right now. And... oh gosh. Oh no. Oh no. We're gonna miss the ramp, aren't we? Oh. Oh crap, 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 crap. Aim, fire! Oh crap, I missed. Oh, dang it. And... oh gosh. Do we hit the... oh. I thought... oh, never mind. Never mind. Okay. Let's go. Gotta realign the camera. Do a pretty good... whoa! Drifting? Down the hill? Oh, no. That was like a 50-50 grind. And... boom. Oh, we broke the game again. Crap. We're pushing the game to its limits. Or something. We're underneath the map. Underneath the map? Let's go. Oh, never mind. It doesn't let me. Right when we get it lined up, I just gotta go first person. Okay, right here, right here. This is it. This is it, guys. This is it. This is it! Oh, no! Rejected! Oh no. We landed on the early ramp though. Gosh. Oh, we messed up the wheels. We're just going down and down. What is this actually? I don't know what that is. Oh! Alright, I don't know how that happened. And face plant! Oh gosh, my face is gone. Alright. Alright, we got this. Alright, here we go. Whoa! Drifting cannon. No. Cannon wants to just do somersaults. I don't know why. It just does. And we broke the game again. Reduce physics. And... let's take the police version. Spawn new, and it glitched under the map, don't know why, and we're gonna try something pretty cool if I can line all this up, and, oh, this is perfect, here we go, guys, this is perfect, right here, oh, no, it's falling backwards, I needed the parking brake, oh, crap, let's restart. Yeah, parking brake and reset. Oof. We save that. Right when we get behind the van, I am gonna hit it. If we can even line it up right with the cannonball. And got it in line. Boom! Right through the vehicle. Oh gosh. So this is what it looks like to be inside of a van as a cannonball. Oh gosh. Whoa! So this is how packages get to places. This is the ride that they take. Right, I don't know what I- oh, wow! Yeah. It's like a major crash. Alright guys, last thing of all is we are gonna take this vehicle. Oh We're gonna take another vehicle, but I'm just gonna take this up to the top area. We're just gonna mad stance out a car, man. Just everything to the max. And what does it look like? Perfect! Let's go. Right. So we're gonna get the stance to Pessima. It's already stance, guys, and we're gonna make this thing slam to the ground. This is freaking Stance Nation, guys. Right here is the category, and I almost picked the wrong one. Sky blue, guys. Sky blue. Alright. And. Alright, there we go. Oh, that looks really bad in sky blue. And we're under the map, which I don't want. Parking brake on for the meantime. Vehicle within fig. Tuning. Everything, just everything. This might take a while though. Alright, PSI is gonna be cranked, so there's gonna be lots of tire rub. Cambers all the way up on all sides. Toe is gonna be up on all sides. Ride height's gonna stay as low as it can. Great. So not everything is gonna go up because of the ride height. So by the time you guys are, whoa! What? This is not GTA Lowrider DLC. This is not that's a lot of tire rub. I know what I'm gonna call this video. GTA 5 DLC. That's probably what I call it or something weird. Reset. Dude, it just glitches out. Holy man. Dude. There we go. That is not quite what I was looking for. Whoa. Come on. Well, that at least fix probably the rear end of the car. When I drop it off this hill and wow, the car is already on fire. That is really sad. A little bit of first person action. I don't even know where we're going. Actually, I probably shouldn't because I know where we're going. Don't know where we're going. The car's not on fire. What am I talking about? I think I actually know what it's doing. Oh, wow. Wow. What is it? Oh, I couldn't catch it in time. Reset the vehicle. Something I want to try. I think I know why it's doing that. It's probably the toe. Forgot about this. Now we're probably gonna be fine. Apply. Come on, don't glitch out. Oh my gosh. Alright, this is a little better. That tire rub, oh my gosh, it went under the freaking map. Right, you know what? We're gonna reset, and we're gonna go, okay, there we go. This is Stance Nation for you guys, if you ever want to take a car, just lower everything. There you go, guys. This has been Stance Nation for you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Just kidding, no. Yeah, guys, I guess that'll be it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Make sure to subscribe, like, comment, and yeah, peace out.